What's up guys and girls, it's Hashid Tehami back with another short tutorial. In this one we are going to see how we can create smooth shadow effect in Figma. You can see right here the shadow behind this specific object is really smooth, isn't it? Anyway, so let's begin. Okay, so this is our file that we want this shadow on. The plugin that I used is called Smooth Shadow, and to install the plugin you will have to go to the community first, go to plugins, search the Smooth Shadow plugin, and all you're gonna do is install that plugin. I already have this one installed, so I'm not gonna reinstall it because I'm not dumb. Now for this specific object, I want to create that shadow effect on this one. So I'm going to select this, go to plugins. Now you might not find all the plugins listed here because in the latest update in Figma, the plugins are now here, right here. So if you don't find the plugin here because these are all the recents you have used, you might want to go to this option right here, go to plugins, search this smooth shadow. I've already have it right here. So I'm going to click it. Run, and now you have all the settings that you can use to create this smooth shadow effect. You can handle the offset from right over here, increase the blur intensity, use the more alpha, it's just the opacity of the black color behind that object, and also you can add more additional layers of that shadow. So what it is doing is it basically is creating more layers of drop shadows right over here. So if you want to tamper with those drop shadow effects, you can do that right over here as well. But for me, this panel is enough. So if you find this tutorial smooth enough, you might want to subscribe to the channel because I'm going to create a lot of smooth tutorials later on. So yeah, that's all. See you in the next one. Bye.